GPS to that, so that, wow.
I think this might need
to
sit.
Camera. Tell us the whole story.
Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do, though.
This isn't easy.
One under par, if you
can
think this.
Slope. 4 feet in height. It's sharp. It's seriously uphill. And then it's dead. Chases everything. And he's been with a heavy hand a couple of times today. He got off to a fly with the putter. But it's tightened up a little bit. The one that he's messed up has been by hitting it well by. So has he got another control? Pace-wise.